it's a trusted source. It's a place where people go because they know that the news that they're getting there is the real news. They know that what they're reading is from a vetted group of editors and writers and reporters. If it's a consumer-facing outlet or a trade media outlet, if it's social media, obviously the people that they're liking and friending and following are those that they trust. So from that perspective, it's a super valuable tool. And also when it's used within the structure of paid media and other types of media forms, whether it's owned media, paid media, whatever it is, it's the component that's necessary in order to get your message across. If somebody has an experience with a brand or somebody has an emotional response to somebody, they're going to say it to the world, basically. They're going to let everybody know this connection that they had, which is truly powerful. Immersive experiences clearly elicit a response from a specific individual or group, which causes them to move in a specific direction, whether that's to click on a link or to purchase a product or to share or like or subscribe or whatever it is. These experiences allow somebody to you know, make a decision, make an action, obviously, and that's part of the process, is creating a sales cycle. I view AI as a value add, not as a negative towards the PR space. With AI, with new technology, it creates more opportunity for PR people to better understand the brand, better understand the positioning of a brand. It's going to be some time before a machine can make the decisions, as you know, somebody who's been in the PR profession for quite some time. I see it as an exciting time and not a time to be concerned, because technology is advancing so quickly.